My name's Jim. I'm from Livermore, California. I'm a truck driver, and that's my hot rod. It's part of that truck driver thing. They lock me in the truck for 12 hours a day all alone, and you just daydream about cars and trucks, and I thought I could pull it off. Been a gearhead my whole life. Hot rods in high school and tinkering here and there. And basically being a tightwad, you don't want to pay anybody to work on your car, so you learn yourself. And '46 Chevrolet pickup, got it at a swap meet for $700, convinced the wife that I could chop this thing, and if I wreck it, I throw it in the dumpster, it's a $700 mistake. Problem is, it turned out pretty good. So now you gotta move forward and get a chassis and get a motor and keep spending money. It was pick and pull. We went to a wrecking yard, got the motor and tranny out of a Cadillac on half price day, and then I bought a modern Dodge Dakota pickup truck so I could get steering geometry, something that was safe to operate. And basically you buy two pickup trucks, one car, rip it all apart, scatter the parts all over your home, and then reassemble it into a vehicle that does not exist. It has brake lights and turn signals, tilt steering, no air, no wipers, no parking brake, no defroster, no heat. Yeah, it's got nothing. It goes into gear and it hauls ass. Waste of time initially, and then as she was going through her chemo and she was being a smart ass, but she said, I want to ride in it before I die. And no one thought she was going to die. And I gave her a ride and went really fast and took her to lunch, and she just shook her head and goes, this thing's ridiculous. But she was smiling the whole time. It was cool. And when you drive it, everyone looks at you. They can't not look at you. And that's what's, when that happened and she was in it, then she realized, now I know why you do it. great wife. And she got cancer. She fought real good. She lost her fight.
She was a truck driver with you, right? She was a truck driver?
Good truck driver, too.
And where was she from?
Born in Cheyenne, Wyoming. Most of her life in Colorado. Got stuck out here on a work detail. She was, her job brought her here. And then I found her. The drive to finish on time for her was important. after she passed, it sat there and nothing happened to it for a long time. It's now back under construction again. It's gonna get some more improvements. I'm starting to get a little bug to work on it.
This feels strange and untrue, and I won't waste a minute without you. My bones ache, my skin feels cold, and I'm getting so tired and so old. Slices and cuts. I want so much to open your eyes, 'cause I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. Get up, get out, get away from these liars, 'cause they don't get your soul or your fire. Take my hand, not your fingers through mine, and we'll walk from this dark room for the last time. Every minute from this minute now, we can do what we like anywhere. I want so much to open your eyes, I need you to look into mine. Tell me that you'll open your eyes. 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 Tell me. Without you.